Our final stop over the state line in Michigan. Whiteford's still perfect, taking on Sand Creek. Bobcats showing no mercy. Brandon Nagg scores a touchdown, number one, minutes into the game. Second touchdown later, Trey Eitner finding Colby Masterot in the end zone, and Whiteford goes on to win easily over Sand Creek.